Children, these are knives. These are dangerous. Do not try this until you get home, all right? Oh, you might want to take a step back. I'm not very good at this. All right, here we go. If you guys do want to help me out, let's sort of maybe fill in the back here just a little. Make it seem like a sort of a Shakespearean theater in the round. That way everybody else will kind of know what I'm saying. Yeah, come on, fill in the back passage. There you go. Make me feel like a success. You got a nice camera, sir. Get a picture ready, all right? Where are you from? From here. So you're homeless. That's terrible. Right, get the camera ready, sir. You ready? Zoom in for this. 1, 2, and 3. Hi. Right, that's stupid, isn't it? All right, here we go. Everybody for this trick. It took me 2 years to learn. Help me out with this by giving me a nice slow hand clap beat like this. Together as a group, as a family. Yes, louder. Everybody work it. You know it. You want it. It's your birthday. Who's your daddy? Goes like this. 3, 2, 1. Big trick. Took me 2 years to learn. No social life whatsoever. Just to do this, huh? Over the head, keep it going, under the leg. Do it and spin, this is the hard part. Find the back. High throw, 360. Come on! Wait, this is it. The big finale. Big escape. Crowd, are you ready?
Yeah!
Oh, come on, everybody, are you ready?
Yeah!
Volunteers, are you ready? Man to my left, what's your name? Newman, where are you from? From here, what's your name? Garrett, where are you from? Oh, that's right, he's an American. All right, as an American, I want to make you feel at home. Put your hands like this. There we go, perfect. See you there. Now, most men don't let me usually do this, but you're smiling. Okay, never mind. That's great, we have a Canadian. We have an American. Face each other and fight. Never mind, I'm joking. Excellent, here we're going to go for it. Terrible. We have a Canadian, we have an American, we have an Englishman. Sounds like the beginning of a joke. And we are walking to a bar. All right. Here's what's going to take place. Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind just coming in over here. Brilliant. Fantastic. What's going to take place? Right here. Actually, you should always wear a helmet when walking a bike. That's very dangerous. Here's what's going to take place. I'm going to slide into the straitjacket ever so gracefully like a fat, terrible dancer. You're going to do up the buckles like so. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Take the buckles from here. Place them into there good and tight. I'll get to that one last, okay? After being strapped into the straitjacket, to really get this trick going, everybody, you know the word. I, Byron from England.
Yay!
Excellent. I will then be locked in these chains and attempt, keyword, attempt to escape. Now, this trick took me 5 years to learn. It's difficult. It's exhausting. I never met these two. Anything can happen, which means sometimes this trick doesn't work. So if you want to see this, all I want to know is, are you having fun? Let everybody know we're having fun down here. Just clap to your screen and show me love. Come on, yay! Oh, come on, yay! People up the hill, come down here. This man's talking about religion and Amway products. All right, here we go, people. Excellent right here. How are you guys doing? Hello, are you two married? You look merry because you're not touching and you look kind of unhappy. This will be comedy, people. Get into it. Okay, here we go. Let's do it right here. Big finale. Gentlemen, just stand right here. Just sort of face me this way. If you were there. There we go. Perfect. Wonderful. All right. This is it, people. The big escape. I don't want to do it. You guys holding hands. Hello. You look happy and smiling. The relationship must be new. Perfect. She's way prettier than the girl you were with yesterday. I'm joking. Yesterday was holding hands with a man. Okay, here we go. Let's do it. Here we go. How you guys doing right there? Hello, you three. I read a book that said that 1 out of 3 men is gay. So we said, oh, by the way, sir, don't mix your colours with your whites when you're doing your laundry. Just don't leave, okay? Excellent. I shouldn't judge him. For God's sakes, he's Jesus. All right, here we go. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Big finale right here, right now. I don't want to do it unless you want to see it. Crowd, do you want to see it?
Yeah!
All right. I'll do it anyway. Here we go. Sir, with the sunglasses, it's overcast. You don't need them. Clearly, that man is hungover. All right. Slide me in, gentlemen. Do all the buckles. Do them up good. Do them up tight. Make sure I don't get free. My medication is wearing off. Excellent. I have performed this trick in front of the Duke of Edinburgh. I have performed this stunt in front of the Prince of Wales and many other small English pubs. Thank you for getting that, half of you. Perfect. Explain it to the rest. There you go. Your name to the left again is Newman, and your name again? Garrett, Garrett, that's my father's name. I hate my father. All right. Garrett, if you mind, just stand right there, and Newman, just stand right there. Perfect. Okay, I'll pick Frederick all the way from America. You're going to do the arm strap. When you do it tight, really tight, just like I showed you last night, you big teddy bear. It's a joke, don't worry, I'm not gay anymore. Take this strap right there, put it in the buckle, and pull it tight. Hurt me, you're really pissed off. Real tight, real tight. Come on, hurt me, real tight. Real tight, come on. Ow, stop it, ow, that hurts. You're such a brute. So just slide it through the buckle there. Do you got it? Excellent. Take your time, hurry up, perfect. All right, Garrett, just stand by the chain right over there, Garrett, just right over there, right over there, perfect, good, all right. Newman, you're last, but you're not least, you get to do the happy strap, there you go. Look at a smile on his face, grab the swing right there, come on, chase me. I'm getting away, I'm over here. I can't believe he's actually following me. I'm just having a laugh. Just grab the thing. No hard feelings. Just grab the thing, for God's sake. I'm still getting away. All right, grab it nicely, Newman. Grab it nicely. All right, listen to me. If you pull it tight, I will fart, okay? I'm joking. I already did. You can see the wind's going out. Just put it in the hole in the back. Oh, let me rephrase that. The buckle. The buckle. There you go. Just put it in the buckle. There you go. Put it in the buckle right there. Excellent. Just put it in the buckle in the back. Fantastic. What are you doing with your finger? All right, there we go. Just slide it through the buckle. There we go. Take your time. Hurry up. Perfect. Good. All right. Before we go any further, I want to get one thing perfectly straight. Perfect. Okay, I got one on each side. Excellent. Okay. Garrett, grab this part of the chain here. And Newman, grab that part of the chain right there. Excellent. You know you made it in showbiz when the laughter and applause are being drowned out by a car wash. All right. Gentlemen, raise the chains up high in the air. Perfect, good. Woo! Ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, thank you for watching. That is all I do. No, I'm kidding, no. Now, here's where things get interesting. Where the trick gets not just difficult, but almost impossible. Everybody go, ooh. Everybody go, ah. In which I, Byron from England. Excellent. We'll be locked in the chains. Just raise them in the air and put them on the back of my neck. That's the thing connected to the head. Good. Now take a few steps towards each other over there. Walk towards each other. Walk. Good. Okay, stop, stop. Okay, this is the part of the show I hate the most. My life is in the hands of these strangers. They might be thinking he picked me out of the audience. They might be thinking he embarrassed me in front of these people. By the look on the American's face, he's thinking, let's strangle the English bastard. We're in Canada and nobody would really care. But please don't. I'm just going to take my other leg, throw it over there. And if you wouldn't mind just walking right behind me, gentlemen, right behind me. There you go. Good. Okay, stop. Make sure the chain's not loose. It's nice and tight, nice and snug. Okay, that's good. That's good. Now get a good 200 grip of the chains and put them over my shoulders. It's close to my neck so it won't slip off. It's close to my neck so good. Now you're going to go under my legs. And here, people. Here's where the trick gets not just difficult, but almost impossible, because you know the word, I, Byron from England, yeah. I'll now be wrapped across my body. So if you go this way, Newman, and you go this way, Garrett, under and over, over and under, yeah, you go this way, and you go that way, you go under him, there you go, a little bit, yeah, there you go, excellent, a little bit, there, a little bit higher, under and over, around my chest and my stomach, keep it going, under and over, around my chest and my, not just around my crotch and my ass, good. We want to make an escape, not a chastity belt. Just pull it tight, pull it tight. Pull it, there you go. So yeah, keep it going. Under and over, there you go. Under and over, there we go. Keep it going, stop right there. Pull me back, because I'm going to get this kid with the face paint. Hello, young man. I'm your real father. All right. You sit there and you think about that. Okay, keep it going, keep it going. American and Canadian, tying up an Englishman in front of a car wash. It's a wonderful tradition. One of you two, hold the chains together, okay? One of you hold the chains together. Well, okay, pull it tight, pull it tight. Excellent, okay, good. Garrett, in my case, there's a padlock. It looks like a padlock. There you go, just, there you go. Come on over here. Excellent, pull it tight, real tight there, Newman. Make sure the chains are connected, okay? Once he locks the chains, and please lock them together, okay? Don't lock one in nothing. Once he locks the chains, I, Byron from England, will attempt to escape. There you go, snap it shut. Perfect, good, okay. Now, before you two leave, before these two leave, I'd like to say, thank you, Garrett. Thank you, Newman. I know I teased you a bit, had a bit of fun with them. especially you, because you're American, we're in Canada, and I had to legally. But I'm sure this crowd would agree, these gentlemen were great sports team, did a great job. So before you leave, shake each other's hands, job all done. Now, I thought about this, you're American, you're Canadian, why don't we show in the beautiful city of Vancouver, people from all places in the world could work together in harmony, give each other a hug, American, Canadian, there you go. Excellent. Wonderful. Now, you two don't know each other, no? Just face each other. Just a little kissy-poo. A little... Well, oh, my goodness. Wow. I'm joking, Garrett. I know you wanted to. Excellent. All I'm going to do is I'm going to count to three. When I count to three, they will bow. When they bow, I want you to clap. I couldn't pick you. I picked them. You're probably thinking, thank God he picked them, okay? Excellent. Garrett would have kissed you. On the count of three, you know what to do. A one, a two, and three. Take them out of here. All right, this is looking great. Before we do this, everybody, if you're on the curb there, would you mind just taking in a couple steps forward? Yeah, just a couple steps so we could just clean up the crowd a bit. I don't have to kill my voice to reach you. Just a couple steps if you don't mind. And you guys, maybe just take a step forward. Everybody, way back if you're on the curb. That way people can get behind you in the sidewalk. That's brilliant. And maybe you guys just half a step forward if you can. Cool, I'm a bit OCD. Perfect. Lovely. All right. Excellent. And young man with your arms folded like mine, could you just sit down for a sec? Just sit down for a sec. Yes, you're right there. Now stand up one more time. Stand up. Good. Excellent. And sit down one more time. One more time, sit down. You screwed up my joke. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. The moment you've been waiting for. Straight jacket chains. The moment in which I, Byron from England, will hopefully escape from a straight jacket in chains. Now, before we do this, there's some people with cameras here. Anybody here from out of the country? Anybody from out of the country? One person with their arm up. Do you have a camera? Yes, excellent. Where are you from? Oh, you're American. Cool. Take a picture. You ready? Picture, camera. Take it from sunny Miami. You ready? One, two, three. Hello, America. Take that to America. Tell them this is what everybody... in Canada looks like. All right. Is there anybody here from Australia? If there's somebody from... Oh, you are. You got a camera. If you do, take a picture. Yeah, tell them this is what everybody in England looked like on the way to Australia 200 years ago. Yeah. It's a history joke. I'm glad five of you got it. People, before I do this, I'd like to say happy Khatsahlano Festival, everybody. Yes. What a lovely day. Well, it's not rainy, but it's a nice temperate climate. I'm English. I'm not used to heat anyway. Thank you for watching. I hope you're having a great summer. Cheers. Merci beaucoup. Gracias. Grazie. Dankeschön. Dankewel. Domorgato. Shenshen. Aferisto. Nostrovia. If you're from Wales. Thank you for watching. Stopping. Hopefully enjoying my show. My name is Byron. I'm a professional street entertainer. I do come from London, England. This here, what you see me do, is my job. It's what I do for a living. I've done it for like 20 years since I was 16. And I do it because I love it. Gathering people, look around, of all different walks of life. Bringing you together. Hopefully making you laugh, smile, taking away your mind, some of your troubles for about 45 minutes. If I've done that, which I hope, I believe I've done my job. Not bad. I think we can do a bit better. Then I believe I've done my job. Oh, there we go. Such a relief. Now, people, it is important that you know I come here on my own free will, my own expense, thousands of miles, and nobody actually pays me to be here. The city of Vancouver, Khatsahlano Festival, nobody except for you, the people, who stopped, watched, and hopefully enjoyed my show. And that's why you're not laughing anymore. So at the end of my show, I'll make it really brief. If I do escape, I'll be standing with a bag, collecting contributions in the tradition of street theater. Just think about what it costs to see live entertainment. If you saw this at a circus, it would easily cost you over $40. I do not ask you for $40 or $30 or even $20. All I ask from each and every single one of you is $19. Why are you laughing? Hey, look, listen, just think about this. $20, $20, it's not that much money, but it's an amazing compliment. Makes my day if some of you actually gave me $20. If you're the group, the family, hey, $20, I think it's a decent deal. But I think a good average donation would be about $5 to $10. That's what you pay for a beverage at a pub like over there. If you can afford more, that's great. But if you can't afford at least a few dollars, and I do mean $2 or $3 or $4, this is my gift to you, yeah? All I ask is if you got money, be generous. If you don't, just say thanks. Either way, street theatre is available to everybody. And that's what makes it so beautiful. And I thank you very much for watching. Cheers. Thank you. All right. You get the idea. Oh, the Americans visiting. Let's hear the Americans. Any Americans? There's a couple of you. Yeah, a few of you. Yes, there you go. For the Americans, I want to say thank you for coming to Canada. I love American money. 1.25. Okay, here we go. Let's do it. Before I do this, anyhow, you guys, if you wouldn't mind maybe just taking a couple steps forward so people can sort of get behind you. And you guys, maybe just one more step forward. There we go. Lovely. Oh, you ready? Here we go. There we go. Excellent. Where are you from? You're from Singapore! Oh my god, no way, that's where my shoes are from, actually. Alright. Alright, here we go. No, alright, here we go, let's do it. A lot of people are starting to do this, so in the front row, if you can, maybe just for the last minute, can I have a seat, just if you can? Excellent, that'd be great. Just so people behind you can see. Thank you so much. Alright, lovely, alright. Here it is! Big finale! Big escape! Moment you've been waiting for! Crowd, are you ready? Everybody over here, you ready? Everybody together, you ready?
Yeah!
I'll do it anyway. Here we go. Big escape. It goes like this. Here we go. I can't believe you're all still watching this crap. Hey, don't laugh, in Saskatchewan I was doing that for 3.5 hours. In Quebec they thought it was very artistic. Got a Canada Council grant for the arts. All right, here we go. Big escape for real! In which I, Byron from England,
yay!
Will hopefully get out of this. Oh, good one, Garrett. I had to screw it up, didn't you? Thanks, so selfish. Oh God, I'm sweating like I'm going through American customs. I'm sure you know what that's like, people. I'm stuck. All right, how many think I can escape? Make some noise. My family. How many think I'll get somebody to unlock me? I'm a complete idiot. Make some noise. The exact same people. How many just don't give a damn what happens to me? Make some noise. Welcome to Canada. I have one last idea. If this doesn't work, I'm stuck.